This is Gyan Nikita, going to Spanish Town Hospital. So I'm heading to the ward now. Just signed my name at the learning center. Currently looking for ward rounds. Going to the other ward. Found it. Now it's time to find my colleagues and tell them where it is.
Which other side? Is it ward 5?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, really?
Watching a doctor prepare for a procedure.
So, it's now 10 minutes to 1 and I haven't had lunch because I'm taking care of this diabetic kid and I'm a patient. I have to check their GMI every hour or something like that. Whenever the nurse tells me. So that's what's happening. One thing for sure, I'm leaving at 3 p.m. on the dot. As soon as I get to read that docket, because I'm gonna have to present the patient tomorrow. I'm gonna have to go home and read up on DKA and diabetes, so I can present to the doctor.
No, sir, I'm hungry. I gotta eat something.
Yeah,
you guys, it's a video. You guys went to Reno already?
Mm-hmm.
I gotta eat something. Yeah, I'm ready, I'm ready for go, man.
Okay,
yes.
Okay, no.
So this is the place that everybody goes because the cafeteria is done. Delish.
We say one now, the oatmeal and the water.
You have patty?
No patty, you need.
Forget dairy milk.
No, what that does.
You know, you know what I mean.
Yeah,
what is? So, what
do
I have to go right now?
We are.
hot dog, yeah? Anything like that?
Spicy
anyone?
Sandwich, hot dog, anything like
hot
that?
Dog. No, we only have meal, ketchup, and pepper. If you want to have cheese on it, turn it.
Give me the regular one.
Alright.
And $280 for the Welsh's.
Yes.
And a cran water.
No cran water. We only have shrimps. And squeeze.
Okay.
Only if you want one of these for $250, two juice, or one of these pouch one is $400.
Shrimps and squeeze. You have strawberry kiwi?
No, mango passion.
Alone?
Yes.
You have water?
You want a minute lean? Pineapple in the minute lean?
How much for that?
$110.
Alright.
The water is for $80.
Only
have Thai.
More than a minute, man.
Huh?
Give me the water. May I be healthy? Give me the water. And a sweet.
If I'm buying barbecue fried chicken, I can't get curry gravy on it. Thank you.
So, got my food. I decided to go to the physiotherapy. No, I can't do that. But I changed my mind because I left my bag with the people, with my friends, my colleagues.
Monday we go in, can't come out.
You said within 2 hours in GMR supposed to go down by 3.
This is saying that if you're giving them what you're doing right now, which is 8 units per hour. It's supposed to be seen a reduction of 50. It is about 3. 50 divided by 80 is about 3. It's supposed to fall by 3 millimoles per liter. If that's not happening, it's a doubling. Perhaps instead of 80, might as well.
But the 20 is in millimoles per liter?
Yeah, man.
Oh. But it's not each hour measuring the 8 units. Well, every 30 minutes or something.
Every 30 minutes?
But for every 40 minutes or something. A tree may just give him within an hour and 30 minutes.
It's just saying that DKA, it says, to give him the...
So them are gonna know if I want coolie baby.
You look funny. I look funny parents. Nurse them, I work with them, you know. Who they sell the baby them to? People infertile?
That's very awful. For the baby? What am I gonna grow the baby and then take out the organ?
There's a lot of shit.
Well, I'm going home now. I'm going home. Looks like it's raining. I'm feeling okay. It's just that I hope the patient is oriented tomorrow so I could take a proper history to put them on board. I gave him some more mama saline.
Now I have to be walking through the rain, which is not fun. I have to sign up.